Hello and welcome to Kemper Bushcrafts, and welcome to my series Kemper Camp. And as you can see, I'm out here today. It's a lovely weather, and luckily the wind is from the west, northwest. So there's not a lot of wind down here. So I have planned to make a fire and cook some food a little bit later. But as you saw, I'm beginning to make a sawhorse, a sawbuck, so I can process my firewood in an easier way. I can stand up when I'm sawing it, so that I think would be cool. Now I put three legs on, and I put three on because then it will always be stable. Four legs, it has to be a flat ground, and there's not flat ground here, as you know. So three legs, and then I'm going to make some wood pegs on top of it so I can put my logs, and they are tight there when I'm sawing them. So I think it's going to be a cool thing. And actually it was one of my subscribers that suggested that I should do that, so thank you. I can't remember who it was, but I assure you remember it. Thank you very much. Well, now finally it's tasting a little bit about a little bit like summer or late spring. The flowers has begun to bloom, and the fields are coming up with the harvest for the autumn, so it's very nice. Now I have I planned to warm some soup, some tomato soup that I had for 2 days ago at home. I just have to warm it over the fire and then eat that, and of course have my coffee with my little, yeah. But I'm not finished with the sawbuck or sawhorse yet, and then I'll do that before I eat. Yeah, I'm glad you joined me on this trip. I really appreciate all your support and all your kind comments, and it's been an awesome 3 weeks since I posted my overnight video. And for those who are wanting to see more, I'm planning next weekend, if the weather is good and some other things have to fall in place, then I will make an overnighter here again. So I hope so. And my bushcraft belt kit, combo kit, it's on its way. I have some more things that I have to order to get, that I have to, that I want to apply to the belts. So perhaps in a couple of weeks I make that video. So I hope you enjoy. Now it's really hot here, so I have to drink a lot of water, and finish my saw horse. Yeah, and you can see I put one more wood pick in so I can control the wood when it's a little bit smaller. And this works fine. Well, folks, this was all for now. Thank you again for watching Kimber Bushcraft and my series, Kimber Camp. Yeah, it's been a lovely day. And now I'm going home and edit my video. I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care. And for those of you who are wondering, I can say there's no ants in my camp. The ant hill is still there and there's a lot of activity, so they are not dead, but there's no ants in my camp. So I think my trick with vinegar and cinnamon is doing the job. And I'm really glad for that. And I appreciate all your help, your good suggestions and your advices regarding the ants. So I know a lot of you are wondering and thinking about that, and I can say no ants. I'm a lucky guy.